It is of good money. For anything to be called as money, it requires some characteristics. So, qualities of a good money are as follows. It should be divisible in different denominations. For example, 5 rupees, 10 rupees, 50 rupees, etc. Money material should be capable of division. Durability. The commodity used to produce money must be durable. It should be capable of lasting long. Anything perishable cannot be used as money or can be used to make money. For example, metals are durable, hence they are used to make metallic coins. General acceptance. For a thing to be used as money, it should have general acceptance. People should be ready to accept it as money without any hesitation. Of recognition. Anything to be used as money should be easily recognizable. One should easily be able to recognize it and should be able to distinguish it from anything else. Homogeneous. Money should be homogeneous in the sense that money of equal denomination should be of equal size, shape, quality, etc. Portable. Money should be easily portable. It should not be very difficult for someone to take it from one place to another. For example, paper currencies are very portable. Stability. Money should have general stability in value. It should not be subject to fluctuations in the value.